12 nights remain on the road to WrestleMania, and some crazy things have been happening here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, get ready for war. The Fashion Police, Fandango.
What in the world?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Tyler Breeze, weighing in at 244 pounds, Fandango!
I don't know who that is, but that's not Tyler Breeze.
I don't even know what to say. Fandango's getting ready for action. I believe that Tyler Breeze doing.
Like I saw Papa Bella, Big Johnny, talking to backstage and thought it was Nikki. Johnny's not that bright, but
this might not be the brightest move for Breezango. Wow.
Yes, we do. I can't wait to see what he thinks of old Tyler Bella over here.
Let him hate. I dropped the whole
John Cena ready for action here on SmackDown Live. And if you think this is pretty ridiculous, we'll wait until you see tomorrow night. John Cena will be on the Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, who's hilarious. That is tomorrow night on NBC. But it'll be in 12 nights, 1 week from Sunday, only on the WWE Network. John, you called it unique, a mixed tag team match. Who is the true it couple on SmackDown Live? John Cena and Nikki Bella going up against The Miz and Maurice at WrestleMania.
One of the most unique matches we've had in WrestleMania history.
And we got a peek at the, quote, unearthed footage of Total Bellas earlier tonight.
Yes, we did, Tom.
More to come, guys.
I hope not.
I love it. Continued.
It's the lost episodes.
Johnny boy. Earlier tonight, you were exposed for being a lousy boyfriend on Total Bellas. Give him a ticket. Wearing jorts in the year 2017, that's another ticket. And tonight, I'm gonna expose you for being the lousy wrestler that you are. Tickets! And I almost forgot this tall drink of water right here you're looking at, right? This right here, this is my muscle. Ladies and gents, give it up for my hater, Breezy Bella! Woo!
We're gonna need Lance Catamaran and Chet Cheddarfield to call this match. Wait, that's Nikki Bella.
Yeah,
this Good eye, John.
Much more like it.
Here comes Nikki Bella, John Cena's girlfriend. That is that's the original.
It's like Lucille Ball and Harpo Marx in that mirror.
Oh my God, John.
It only happened 450 years ago.
Now, after all the tickets that Fandango's just issued,
John Cena better have a good lawyer to get out all those tickets.
Fandango might have written a check that his butt can't cash.
Another ticket. Another one. Wow. Nigel may get the whole Jimmy Fallon check.
Uh-oh.
Oh! And Cena taking down Fandango.
What about that? If Fandango's getting checked right now.
There's your ticket.
What Chet Cheddarfield thinks of this.
Five knuckle shuffle.
Easy for you to say.
There's
Tom.
The receipt. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh,
no. Nikki took out Breezy Bella.
Oh, no.
And Nikki Bella and John Cena in stereo, and Fandango taps out.
This is incredible.
Here is your winner by submission, John Cena.
That's got to be a misdemeanor. It could be a felony. What tickets are going ever? I'll write you a ticket too, Tom.
Hey, this is what we could see happen at WrestleMania.
Hey, I'll write you a ticket too, movie star.
Well, Duncan, you're absolutely right. This is what we could see at WrestleMania. John Cena and Nikki Bella against The Miz and Maurice in mixed tag team action. Our goes down in.
What up, everyone? I am here with the King of Sneaks, the one who makes the best kicks of them all, Mosh. As you know, he did my kicks 2 years ago at SummerSlam, which is crazy to think.
Still
that was
holding
2 years.
Up.
But he brought me another present. He's the best, honestly. As you all know, you see Shane McMahon wearing his sneakers here. Now Carmella, which is my rival, and I'll have to discuss that with him later. And then you're also doing stuff for New Day, right?
New Day, yeah. Got a couple pairs. And
unreal.
And Enzo, and gosh, who else? Bunch of people.
Bunch of people. And by the way, he's done even more people outside of the WWE world, like LeBron James and Eminem, right?
Yeah.
And
Kanye.
Was it Kanye?
Yep.
This guy's unreal. So I'm very excited to see. He's surprised me. This is what I'm going to wear for WrestleMania with my love.
So you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Well, if this bag is any indication, you might have an idea of a little bit of the, yes, the theme we're going.
I like it. Well, so, and I feel like going to WrestleMania, I am going into war.
You are going to war.
Against Miz and Maurice, so this will be perfect.
I fit. It's very fitting.
Yay.
So I'm just going to let you open.
Feels like Christmas. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Killed it, right?
Killed it.
Killed
Do you
it.
Guys see this? Oh my, first of all, stay,
you knew it.
Stay
you
knew fearless it. In here. I always know exactly. You knew it. Oh my goodness.
We updated the last pair. Because obviously there was another Jordan colorway, so we went to another one.
Oh my, and he kept the Bella logo.
That's right.
Oh my gosh, you have no idea. I absolutely love this.
That's what we're going for.
Look at this. So I've worn in some of my gear lately, I've actually worn camo, but I just love camo. Of course, the red and the black is very much Nikki Bella and the Bella twins. And it's all about staying fearless. And this is so perfect, and it's actually gonna go perfect with what I'm wearing. I'm wearing like the normal uniform black, and but I'm decking out in sparkles and red jersey.
Gotcha.
So I actually should text Santa right now and tell her we should throw a little camo in there.
Yeah, why not, right?
Oh my gosh, I love it!
Awesome.
Yay!
I'm so happy you like them.
I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. WrestleMania, here I come in my new kicks. All right, make sure to check them out.
You know what? What? Perfect. You know what? What? Remote! You know what?
What?
I think my boyfriend John Cena, who I definitely love and not using to advance my career, is going to propose to me.
Perfect.
Brie, that's my catchphrase.
I'm not Brie. I thought I was Nikki.
Oh, I'm Nikki, see? I'm the one wearing the hat. Brima!
Here we go! Brie, were you singing? Rule number 35 of John Cena's house rules clearly states no singing. Bree, you're on double secret probation. Bad Bree. Very bad Bree.
John, are you gonna ask me something?
Why, yes, Nikki. Woman I genuinely and sincerely love, I have a proposal for you. I propose you stop breaking rule number 11 of John Cena's house rules and take your feet off the furniture. Bad Nikki, that's strike one. Very bad Nikki. Good Nikki. Very good Nikki. And as a reward, I'm going to pop the question. Nikki, I love you. Nikki, I love you. I love you, Nikki. Are we rolling? Move, I can see you. Nikki, I love you.
I love me too.
Today, we will be taking you on a tour of John Cena's house. Normally, tours are against rule number 24 of John Cena's house rules, but hey, anything to make me look good on camera.
This is our living room. This is where Brie and I solve the problems of the world. Like how to bury the new young WWE female superstars and end their careers.
A lot of people violate rule number 40 of John Cena's house rules in the living room by forgetting to use drink coasters. But we don't have to worry about that anymore because we don't have any friends.
And this is the TV. This is where we watch The Marine. It's not very good, but that's why we're not allowed to watch the sequels, because The Miz is a better actor than John, and that makes John very, very sad.
That reminds me, Nikki, I have something very special to give to you. You've been dropping a lot of hints, and I think it's time. I bought you a diamond. Dallas Page Yoga DVD set! Let's keep moving. John Cena, recognize. This is our kitchen. All of our meals are prepared by servants, which we don't allow on camera because it wouldn't be relatable.
Rule number 79.
Very good, Nikki. You've been paying attention, and that deserves a reward. I know a lot of people have been saying that I wouldn't buy you a ring, but I did. A WWE toy ring! Check it out, it's the scale. Shall we move on to where the magic happens? This is our TV bedroom. The bedroom I actually sleep in is down the hall, and Nicole's actual bedroom is on another floor. But this bedroom is very important for making our relationship look legitimate for the cameras.
You know what? Would look great on top of her bed, John.
What's that, darling light of my life?
The SmackDown Women's Championship.
Now, Nikki. I'm afraid that's your second strike today. You have just violated rule number 8 of John Cena's house rules. Never ask me to advance your career when the cameras are rolling. Tisk, tisk. Hey, Nicole, I have something that will cheer you up. Let's tie the knot. Bunny ear around the tree and through the rabbit hole. Damn it! This is why I need Velcro shoes.